Hello and welcome to this episode of This Is My Architecture. I'm Kapil, and with me I have Budi from Accellion. Budi, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
Glad to have you here, Budi. Can you tell us a little bit about Accellion?
So Accellion is an enterprise content firewall company. We prevent data breaches and compliant violation from third-party cyber risks. Organizations rely on Accellion platform to complete visibility, security, and control over their communication of their sensitive data.
Fantastic. And can you describe the CICD platform that you run on your on-premise infrastructure today?
Yeah. So this is our developer. We have on-premise data center. We use GitLab and Jenkins and server pump here. So our developer puts merge requests into our GitLab. And GitLab will run parallel pipeline, which execute in our server farm here.
Okay.
This typically could run up to like 5 minutes. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And then Jenkins, twice a day, it will pull the repository from GitLab. It will do build and run full sanity tests and security scanning, which could take up to 1 hour.
Okay. Yeah. Got it.
So after that done, Jenkins again will execute the job to run regression and performance tests, which could take up to 7 hours.
Okay, okay. And what were the challenges you were facing with this architecture?
Yeah, as our company grow, we have more developer, we have more project. And what happened is we have more pipeline to run. Whenever we don't have enough capacity in our server farm, right, this will get queue.
Right.
And it's a big problem for developers, especially near like end of the sprint, because they
Absolutely,
have to wait.
Yeah. So how did you solve these challenges? Were there any architectural changes you had to make?
Yeah, so we did a research and we found that expanding to Amazon PPC is the best solution for us.
Okay.
Because it can scale and also it guaranteed the security by using site-to-site VPN.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. So established a secure site-to-site VPN tunnel with AWS.
Yes, yeah, and we also isolate the connection in and out from the PPC only coming from our infrastructure.
Yeah. And you use this tunnel to make API calls to Amazon EC2 to launch instances, right?
Yes, so yeah, we are using plugin on our GitLab and Jenkins.
Okay.
And this will actually call the API here, which in turn, it will launch EC2 spot instances, as many as we need. Yeah.
So speaking of spot, can you tell us why did you choose spot?
There are two reasons for this. One is the nature of our test here does not require data retention. So we destroy after we do test. So just perfect for spot instances.
Okay.
And second is cost. We can save up to 62% compared to if we build on-premise solution. Yeah.
That's awesome. So now you have a scalable and cost-effective CI/CD platform that pretty much extends from your on-premise environment to the cloud in a transparent manner, right?
That's correct.
And with that challenge solved, what's next for your team?
Yeah, we learned that Amazon have Max OS instances now. So we are looking to expand our infra Max OS also to Amazon PPC.
That's fantastic. Thank you, Budi. Thank you so much for sharing all these details with us.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching this episode of This Is My Architecture. We'll be right back.